2016 will be the year when we'll see at least one major Bollywood couple come out with their relationship. According to reliable sources, Ranveer Singh and Deepika Padukone, so smashing together in Bajirao Mastani, are all set to finally make public their mutual feelings. Says a source, it was due for a while, but Ranveer and Deepika had family issues. They absolutely love their parents and wouldn't move ahead without their consent. While Ranveer's parents were most happy with their son's choice, it took Deepika's parents some time to come around. The two families are now on the same wavelength, and the couple is comfortable about coming out about their mutual feelings. The signs are already there. Ranveer and Deepika are no longer beating around the bush. On Comedy Night's Bachao, Ranveer was indulging in a lot of PDA, which would otherwise have not been allowed by Deepika. Yes, they are ready to take the relationship to the next level. We will have to wait and watch if this results in them getting married. For more updates, hit the subscribe button.